battle for third place, there can only be one. And we begin a Mirage. FaZe on that T side, it's their map pick. Let's see what they've got cooked up in the kitchen. Kerrigan at the helm. A missed window smoke is going to do no favors for FaZe. What can they do with this mistake?
Oh, well, they do have Zywoo to go up against in the window. I mean, this is just like two of the most star-studded lineups that CS has to offer right now, going blow for blow, so you know you're going to have a good time. Dupree, double opener. They have dropped in behind Magisk and dealt with him. So that's going to give them a route into this B bomb site. And suddenly, Twists and Kerrigan have pulled up with kills apiece, flooding in and getting that bomb down. Dupree moving up short is suddenly the only man left standing, and he's going to get run at by Brokey. That was a 5-on-3. The ramp play, Kerrigan, late lurking middle, slowly but surely heading conward bound. That deep smoke's kind of brutal. Really sucks the momentum out of this, and over the lip of that smoke, Magisk is going to spam out Brokey. Kerrigan, triple kill up through the con side, and Magisk is still left in a fight. Ah! Oh, turning away from Rops. Wasn't ready for him. It's all on Zywoo. Kerrigan has done this round alone.
I'm gonna need to see those Kerrigan kills. He just 3K'd up on a mid lurk, and there were four players on the A site. Zywoo, the insurance policy at B, the man made to multi-kill, and he's not gonna play into it. He can go for this retake, sure, but no kick currently. And they've already split. They have a crossfire. FaZe are giving away nothing to this sniper. Zywoo wants to make it happen nonetheless, moving in silent and deadly. Tetris to the back of the site. Rops not seen, and he headshots Zywoo. 5-0 for FaZe. I don't know what went on, but whatever this last time, they're going to boost up window instead. Bomb coming out of ramp. 30 seconds. Vitality should know what's up.
Oh, that's a big one for Twists, cutting down one of these players in rotation. Now, none of that will come to matter if they don't get into the site itself, and they still don't know about Dupree. Tucked in over in Palace, out of ammo on Magisk, grinding to a bit of a hole. Dupree's going to nail the shot. Well, now they know about the orb, but that's not going to make it any easier for Brokey. Getting the bomb planted at least gives him a chance, but there's the swing. Masuta seals his fate, and Vitality do come in with their first round. It was about time.
God, even then, it's pretty scary, right? Another 4-on-5 that FaZe make. Decision, just gonna go for standard smokes on A. Save the guns for later. Try and let Rops activate his the hero rifle out of Palace. Everyone else running rampant on ramp. Zywoo, a shot before the smoke blooms. FaZe now completely blind everyone, but Vitality were ready for this. It's a retake setup, and the gap in the bottom of the smoke almost gives them another.
Magisk looking like he wants to come through. Wide swing, Rops under Palace is good for it. Zywoo, there's a lot here, but he's dealt with the first. He saw Rain already, he knew about him, and that's a nice, easy one for Zywoo. 3 in this round, Rops in the clutch, but Zywoo's going up and over in CT, and he's gonna lock it in with 4.
Hey, if this is what you need to win rounds, if Zywoo's gonna have to 3, 4K all of these defensive rounds, that's fine. He can do it. He's cool for a flash in the meantime. Resmoke as well. FaZe continue to deny information for Vitality. Dupree's even made that move over. Double warping the A site. That's a clean tap out of Rops. Didn't need the second bullet. And now Zywoo gone causes problems. Apex tries to get involved, get activated out under, and Twist will stop him on the drop. 5-on-2, and this is easy pickings for FaZe. Doesn't matter where they go, they win their fights. Just Dupree in window, and Brokey's ready behind the boxes. Dupree sees nothing. And now he's on save duty, but they're everywhere, man. He doesn't even know where the bomb's crossing. It's ramp. And so he's in the right place. Good shot. But the bomb won't hurry now. It'll wait for the net to close on Dupree. Almost a deke, but not quite. 6-3 for FaZe. It's now Twist taking over for Rops. Oh, a massive fight here. Rain won't commit to it. A lot of bailouts for FaZe, but, well, the kills will come to them. Flash ramp peak at 50 seconds gives Twist a 4-on-3, and FaZe can slow it down and let Vitality sweat for a second. Oh, they're going to just go back to what's working, right? It's underwalk into A together. Maybe boost Rain window. He's even going apps. So Rain is just on a mission. to seek information while Twist ends up on A to win the round.
If he gets the kill, it's brilliant, right? It should force a rotate out of Vitality. They might even shift out of position. And he's got the info. Taps Dupree out of the round. Vitality at this point may as well hold their ground, right? They're just going to hold on to these guns as far as they're concerned, but it was always meant to be the A player. With 10 seconds left, you got to beat them both. Zywoo's dropped the bomb. They need the kill. They need it now. He's so low. They've got to chase. Oh, Zywoo's done it. They're running at him, but there isn't time. Zywoo with one hell of a round and FaZe. Oh, man. If you caught some of these...
Spec round. Karrigan's coming in late on the ladder, but he won't be able to get far. Misuta with a double off the top of the boost. And suddenly, this round's thrown into disarray. FaZe have and had the sight, but they didn't take it. Dropping in late. Now they're scared of the possibility of a player being in position. Brokey might just have to stick it. Cat's taken. It's a good plan. If there were ever a 2-on-4 to win, this would be it.
Rubs and Brokey as well. Two phenomenal clutch players in their own right now, fighting side by side in a 2-on-4. Ready for the apartments walk. Apex might think he has more room than he actually has here as he starts to creep on in. Rob's hidden from it, and Brokey's going to take that kill. Oh, that's a collateral. No. Zywoo's finished the job. Oh, no. And there's Rob's to close it. 9 for FaZe and a 2-on-4 out the pipeline. I don't. In middle, right, it's kind of given them a bit of an idea as to what real estate FaZe might have, and now when they see these smokes coming over, they know they don't have to worry about a late mid lurk anymore, so that's a little freeing. Now they can dedicate all their attention towards this A bomb site, and Zywoo is really, you know, sailing that one home with the T-spawn wrap. You know that everyone's in A right now.
Yeah, they delayed the plant. They thought someone was going to come through the smoke. That's given time for Zywoo to get set up. Brokey's timing's missed. He checks the flank, but now he's off it. And if they want to go back for the plant, Brokey has to cover it. Zywoo's winning the round from this position, or at least he should. He's right behind two. There's the first. Brokey dead, and Zywoo has stopped the plant. They don't even have the time on their side. Raid in a 1v4, and they're fighting from every which way. It's 5 at the end of the half. Zywoo carries Vitality on his back, but is there room in the pack? We'll have to.
Bomb is actually on Zywoo, who's very much at the front of the pack here. That's a tag out of Rops' scout. We're going to need more than that to hold on to the round. This force is deadly. It's got legs on it. And with Rain dead, they start to spill in. They spot the jungle player. Magisk giving it a tap. Twists out of the round all the way up on the catwalk. There's a big flank for Karrigan. Oh, they turn. They spot it, but they're not able to deal with it. Dupree, that's a big kill. That's the full health Brokey removed, and a missed shot for Rops has now let Dupree reposition. Hidden down under. Now with the swing. Rops wins that head-to-head. Masuta's now got to do it all alone. A 1v2, but two tech bullets could end the round. There's the first, and just Karrigan left to find. Nice. Dancing about the place is Masuta, and he's going to hold on long enough to get that one over the line. Vitality. So the rotations are going to take a long while. There's the opener for Rops. Rain's good for another, but he needs to stay alive here. Takes another to the grave with him, and is just now trying to buy time. Tucking himself in. Rain with a third. That is beautiful. They needed to step up on the A hold, and four kills between them ain't bad.
Cut Rain. Cut Rain, they say. No, we will not. Beautiful headshots, man. You say he needs to stay alive. He goes one further. Majisk in a clutch. And we've had a couple in this map already. Let's see if he can do anything naughty. Rain's repositioned on the Tetris side. He is holding this cross, though. Majisk is sneaking through the angles a lot. Clear, and he's found the second. Brokey stops him with an instant swing. No chance. FaZe find their smoking it, going quick. Rain's here. He spots that close sandwich player, and Dupree separated from the pack. Brokey, he wants all the glory. So much he'll even kill Rain with a nade. Apex does get up connector and finally wins a duel. That's massive for the confidence. Maybe he can find Vitality a way back into this round.
You'd like to think so, right? 4-on-3. I haven't been in this position many a time, and the flashes are good to take it one step further. Boost up for Rops. He's scarred a little as he goes up.
I'd love to know how Brokey killed Rain, because he was jungle. I don't know where the nade was going for necessarily, but that really undid this round, didn't it? Rain held strong. He got his kill. He won the 5-on-4, and then he just gets artillery striked. Struck.
A bit of bit of a, you know, Carrigan with the scopey guns was a bit of a vintage thing. He's bringing it back out again.
Oh, the hero.
Org abuser twists. Oh. That's a double on his plate. Masuta was just pulling out nades to try and get them up con. Now they found this early 5-on-3. FaZe are just going to tuck on in, become real elusive, real hard to find. Going to make you work to reclaim this this disadvantage you're at. Magis probably ain't even too mad about that smoke, honestly. It gives him a route to get the hell out. But he doesn't take it. He wants to hang around. He wants to try and sell the illusion of an A play. You know, if he's good to, like, get a kill, you might end up pulling one of these B players off. Oh, hang on. Now I know why you're laughing, Nyla. Do free and Zywu down through lower. Pulling off the sight, guys. Come on. Twists in con. Is he ready for the double lower swing?
He's ready for everything, man. This guy was born in lower, molded by it. He didn't see Zywu till he's nearly a man, and it's Zywu who's blinded. 5-on-2, ready to shut this map out. Oh. There might be one man to do it. Twist. It's a dark night indeed for Vitality. Ace for Twist. Started under, ended con, and that is the map gone.
I love it. I love it. Well, we're going to get hyped, all right. It's Dust 2, Vitality taking on FaZe, and already things are off to a pretty rip-roaring start. The tunnels crunch, and Vitality actually end up winning that out. That's a very convincing defense of that lower and upper tunnels push. They managed to win it out in a 3-on-2. And now they've got real estate in the B site.
Well, Carrigan's going through. Oh, he won 80s. It's Brokey who got the kill from mid. Carrigan's not waiting for anyone. 2-on-1 now. Shut out is Magis. He's trying to get another pistol clutch and he can't do it. Carrigan, that's a flex right there.
I love it. I love it, man. Carrigan in the early games at the minute, when he comes into it, he's not afraid to make some of these bold plays. And I think when it mid creep, I wonder if Brokey's going to spot it. He looks really curious. Info play's got to get made if Brokey. Oh, this gets a little awkward. He regains some control there and at least go. Oh, no. Sorry, Carrigan. That sucks. Dupree, nothing grosser than sitting on that side of the long doors for that long. Collects his free kill. Now we get into this awkward 2-on-2. You're never really sure where to put your pieces here, right? You saw players going mid. You know,
Eki.
Oh, dude, the E button, it just, it's hell on earth, isn't it? Yeah, he was like, screw it. If I die to this, I die to this. I'll just get the AK. But he does join his teammate on the catwalk. Inside of this A site, it's Rain, right? Waiting. While this has happened, Twist has cleared out the upper tunnel. So at this point, Rain hears this util coming over, and he knows they're coming down cat. Both players to find. He's tucked in. They're deep in the site. And he wasn't ready for just how fast Magisk was there on the MP9. Already pushed in. It's going to be left to Twists in the clutch. Vitality might be about to win this third force in a row. Unless Twist could do something surprising. They swing him together. That looked like a little count.
You see no one. You get more scared. The Vitality are going elsewhere. They're not. Bombs up Cat. Apex has been spotted and dropped. It's a good flash to follow up. Carrigan, can he get the gun? Second flash is fantastic.
Oh, no.
And a missed shot from Zywu. Don't get eco'd. Not like this. Oh, another headshot and a 4-on-2. It's falling apart.
Carrigan's run in and grabbed the AWP. Gotten out of there. He's trying to get more guns. Brokey's swinging lower. It's a lot of damage to Magisk. Oh, my goodness. This was a full USP round. Well, there was that one deagle, but it barely even plays into it. And Magisk now so fixated on fighting forwards, won't even begin to consider this wrap through long. Both players on the angle. They know one shot's all it's going to take. And there's the closer. Carrigan's going to do it to them. Two in the round from him, two for Ops. And they steal it with full USPs. Oh, I wonder if Apex is going to attempt this jump into CT. Looks like it. Zywu lining up the flash to let it happen, and Apex makes it down, but Rops was ready for it. Oh, Brokey gets caught trying to watch mid. At least Rops reclaims one of these frags through the smoke. That's given FaZe a reason to give this round a go. You know, if this fell like in some 3-on-3 retake at B, they could have justified saving with them being so far removed. Now they're interested. Now they're invested. I want to see if they can get this one past Vitality. Bomb down. Zaiwu with the AK. Magisk on the AWP. Needs to win this fight in tunnels, and the flash does not connect. It's a freebie for Magisk, and he goes on to get it over the line. Four in the round from the man, and a second on the board for Vitality.
This flash was actually super unlucky. You always have to flash high just because of the box.
No, that's the mentality, right? Everyone doesn't get it. When you give predictions and you say like a 2-0, not you like ripping on one team. You would love it to be an exciting three mapper.
They're going.
Here we are, in towards B.
And Molly churning them.
Twists as well, even dropping flashes to complicate matters. Really did just split that push in two. Rops is putting on a masterclass right now. On for the ace. Go forth, get your fortune. Dupree ruins it. Ruins that moment.
Why is the fifth always the hardest?
Yeah, Rob's also had a 4K versus us and we denied him the ace.
Nice.
Oh, it's a good feeling, right? Can Dupree do any more, though, than denying aces? He would love a round of his own here. That's the bomb, at least. Right now, you know, plenty of time. That's like the one thing on his side. It's just how tricky can he get with this? Trying to go quiet, trying to hide. Problem is, FaZe have got the tunnels, so they know he's still in B, and they're willing to wait this one down.
Yeah, it's actually unfortunate that Kerrigan has him locked down. Otherwise, he could like play the time and make them scared that they have to respect the flank or him going back. But like this, there's no way he can win this round.
Yeah, a couple of smokes are available on the ground. Maybe to
time again. Here he is.
Trade
Rops. There should be no excuse for no trade. And there's Dupree. No trades needed. Opens up the round with the SMG.
Yeah, a bit wide there for Rops. No chance to get out, even if he got that first kill. So there's a chance now. Orp's going to get given back to the legend of Zaiwu, and he's looking for the B pick. There's a very tucked in player in Rain. He is alone, though. FaZe is still trying to fight for mid, pushing off at the catwalk after that Molotov. Getting caught throwing nades. Kerrigan catches Masuta blind. They won't kill him, but he's still stuck here, wasting their time. Meanwhile, pop out B. Masuta dies in middle. Rain, they don't clear him. There's a kill. Doubled up. Continues the spray. And Rain will put on 12. It's times like these where, oh God. Oh, they're going quick. No waiting around. Nade does do damage, but you can't take that at this point. You need more. Two kills for FaZe already in. And yeah, Vitality have got to scramble, rotates. Majiska's slipped out middle, and they don't know, but he's going for the lurker instead. Twist coming down through the tunnels. Majiska, he's tucked in. The Deagle spam does it. But oh, collab with a scout. Dupree may have saved this round. Is it enough, though? Kerrigan's up catwalk. They've lost sight of Apex. He's looking for a head. He can't find it. Molly just avoided by the early move. Majisk caught feet out on catwalk. Kerrigan hunts him down, and Apex on 8 health in a 1-on-2.
I get this one. That one's free, but now Rain still to beat. Apex moving up the ramp side. Rain could get caught, but he flicks back just in time. 4 HP the difference.
Maybe not play as clean for some rounds and you get some kills, get some round, and then you actually can do the comeback. But sometimes they're just so confident, and if you don't hit your shots, then it's just over.
Someone's got to start here, and Zaiwu would be a prime candidate. He has brought it back to a 4-on-4. FaZe slow it down now. This is where Kerrigan's saying, all right, boys, let's just win it. Let's just win it before it becomes a problem. And with Rops opening up B like that, he's drawing a pretty much full rotation out of Vitality. The bomb is still long. FaZe keeping it pretty complex here while the B fake is sold to perfection. And there it is. It is a dominant 2-0 on Dust 2. FaZe lock it in. And on the back of that, they're still in the runnings for a top three finish. Yeah. Oh, lordy. FaZe look good, Hugo.
That's Vitality down, out, Harry. They can't do it. They are locked into bottom three. It's a painful one.